Once I inserted a power adapter into my speaker. It was an amazing story that shocked me. And as it turned out, it was very useful and functional. So my friends, I advise you to take this experiment into service and always use it, even if it is not close to you. Then you will still be able to find a use for such a universal, and it would seem, simple method of welding with one speaker. We will need very little. A little copper, one neodymium magnet, a copper wire that we will wrap our magnet and connect to the speaker. Yes, and you will ask, what is it for? And how can it be used? Everything is very easy and simple. Will you guess what I will do? Write in the comments what you think will come of it. What can be done with an ordinary speaker? Nail clippers that will be skillfully held in the hand so that it is convenient and functional. One car nipple, which will be directly screwed into the clippers. Let's insert a graphite rod from a battery into our nipple and connect everything, powering the plus to ground and the minus to what we will solder. And in this way, we have light equipment for welding any thin metal that can be used in everyday life. Even if you need to connect batteries, a blade, make some crafts, burn foil, and more. The experimental method works easily, safely, and even a child can handle it. But remember, this is only for skillful hands, no children, only serious and adult methods. And did you know that such an ordinary speaker is capable of such creations? Thanks for watching. Until next time.